My name is Tant Cruz Bradley and I'm in Corina. I was diagnosed with leukemia in 2015 and I used to work as a registered nurse. And so I bought a house, a car while I was working. And when you're struck with such a health issue like that, you lose a lot financially, spiritually, physically, emotionally, every which way. But I had two grandchildren. So in the time that I was sick, I felt as though I didn't input into their lives. I was a worker, a breadwinner. And when I look back, I think that I probably didn't give as much input into parenting as I should have. And so I decided that I would put my two grandkids first. I regularly attend the Wesley Mission at Fortitude Valley. And I went there because I went there with a friend and to a community meal. And at the time, I was struggling with debt. So I sort of felt pretty hopeless, powerless, voiceless, and decided that there needed to be some change. My grandkids are the reason that pretty much the reason to live, the reason to. But in the meantime, Wesley Mission has helped me. I've been to art therapy, singing. I enjoy singing with Ty. Claire is my case manager or caseworker. I go to community meals. And I want to give back because when I go to the market garden on Fridays and get veggies, but I take something, you know, extra clothes that the kids can't fit. I want to work, but my pride says I should be working, but my body says, no, you can't. My outlook is I'm grateful. You know, we've been offered a red bag. Red bag, to me, look, every child needs Christmas. This year, the kids have got something to look forward to. The principle is in giving. And in giving, you can help people like me, people who cannot afford food or presents for Christmas, and fill a red bag. There are a lot of struggling families out there, like me, for whatever issues or for whatever that's come upon them, but it doesn't have to be that way over Christmas. So I implore, come and help me, help my children, to grandchildren, to help others. Thank you.